the
Cody
only
and Bubble Shepherd.
Stop.
You say?
He said Cody.
Chandra.
means now since Tyler's day. Passed away, I should say.
Yes, it's been very hard, you know. I just don't know what I'm going to do.
But how have you been keeping up?
Well, besides the cricking me back, everything seems to be going okay. But the cricking me back is giving me terrible troubles.
Oh, my, terrible, eh?
Yes.
How can you afford those very expensive medical bills?
Oh, I don't know what I would do without this insurance.
Oh, you told me about that one before. I guess that's the only one in all 50 states that covers accidental death by robots.
I think it is. Never gonna believe how it happened.
You never had told me, Sandra. But let me know. Let it free. Ducky wants to hear.
It came in through the wall.
No.
It just burst it. And
no.
I ran to
this
it.
Is how much time you have. 60 seconds for every robot attack.
In my face.
Make sure you're insured by robot
what
insurance.
Do you think he is?
What is she doing in here?
I don't know. I think it's insurance is faulty.
Yes. Let's go get the new one, shall we?
Yes.
Yes. Would you think that's a good idea, Ducky?
Yes, I think that's a good idea.
Very well.
Great.
Did you see Shawn Michaels?
Guys, we're on the air.
Oh, great. Sorry.
Wait,
Everybody's there.
We're on the air.
What?
We're on
the air. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that was bad.
Oh, crap.
That was very bad.
Anyway, okay. We're back with Postman Queef. Queef, tell us what you do all day long.
Well, Bubbles, I start my day at the post office, and I pick up all the letters I'm going to deliver to all the people.
Ooh.
Well, I'll be delivering them all day long.
Wow.
With my letter sack, until they're all gone.
Wow, is that your sack?
Yes, it is.
Hey, Queef, can you put me in your sack? Just find me and put me in your sack.
I don't think so,
please,
Bubbles.
I want to ride in the sack.
No, I gotta be off now.
Oh, wait with me. Before you go, let's sing the ABCs!
Yeah!
Okay, I'll do that for you, boys.
Okay, are you ready to sing the ABCs? Are you ready? all Chinese, what the door?
Yeah, your mom's Chinese. Anyway, we can eat rice and chicken.
Stir-fried rice?
Yeah, covered in fat. And duck sauce and I like spaghetti too.
Yeah, I'm spaghetti.
And bananas.
Banana.
And cookies and
cookie.
Bananas.
Cookie,
and,
cookie,
and,
cookie.
And wheat and bananas.
You're rambling again.
And
you're rambling.
No, your mom rambles.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Oh my goodness, all this talking and thinking has made me hungry. I'm ravenous as a group of wild dogs.
No.
We'll be right back after this commercial.
Hi, boys and girls. Do you like to have fresh smelling clothes when you go to school? I know I used to. Well, we're going to use Bubbles' coat for a day.
Hey, where'd you get that?
You gave it to me, Bubbles.
Oh, that's right. Sorry.
He got a little dirty when he was eating. And now we're going to try to clean it so it smells nice and fresh. First, we're trying new out your pleasure. How does it smell, Bubbles?
Ew! It smells almost as bad as Wrinkles' mom.
My God. My mom does not smell bad.
Oh, sorry. She does too.
Next up is our unscented Swiss flower scoop. How does it smell now, Bubbles?
Like the concentrated sweat of Wrinkles' mom. That's gross.
Hey, I heard you say that again.
No, it wasn't me. It was somebody else.
See, these don't work. You know what we do with these?
Go, bye-bye.
Exactly, Bubbles.
Yeah, you're my pal.
Thank you. Now let's try. Helps clothes look newer, longer. Dab Ultra.
Yeah, I'm so sure.
Millie, you should give it a chance. 1 second.
That cheap two-buck detergent.
How does it smell?
Oh, gosh. It smells like Wrinkles' mom's shoes. Oh.
It does not smell that bad. I mean, my mom's moves does not smell bad.
They do, too.
You know,
never been up close to her.
What do we do with the last stuff?
Go, bye-bye. Yeah, my buddy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just to be fair, we rinse out the cup.
That's a good idea.
With new water. Well, let's try play clean.
Yeah, that's just a fight song on TV.
How does it smell now?
It smells as fresh as the morning dew. As beautiful as newly opened roses at sunset.
It does smell good. Oh, boys and girls, go buy some play clean and you'll never smell that again.
Because it gets everything super deep duper clean.
Oh, no. I feel my tummy, it hurts.
You ate so much.
A fire
in my tummy.
Oh, you ate too much.
My goodness. I just had about 5 bananas. Oh, I crammed in too fast.
You crammed them in 2 minutes flat.
I'm going to have cramps.
Yes, you are.
Oh, it's in my underwear now.
You must be tired.
Yeah, I'm tired. But I can't. There's no way I'm going to get to sleep.
But what if someone tells you a story?
Well, maybe. Do you know any good stories?
Oh, I know one. It's about a good friend of mine called the Nothing to Do Puppy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I tell you,
Don't worry. I have a friend who's going to tell it to us, okay?
Okay.
We'll be right back, all right?
All right.
Okay, bye-bye.
All boys and girls. I'm going to read you a wonderful story called The Nothing to Do Puppy. It was stories and pictures by Cindy Sigeris. Nothing to Do Puppy. Mama is away. Daddy is dusting. There's nothing to do, squeals Puppy. Daddy sighs. Have you cleaned your room, he asks. Yes, Puppy answers, and I have played with all my toys. There's nothing to do. Daddy thinks for a minute. You can start a Nothing to Do Club, he says. I will put up a tent for your clubhouse. You find someone to join your club. Someone who has nothing to do. Puppy asks Pussycat to join his club.
I can't,
says Pussycat.
I'm looking for my favorite picture book. Would you like to look too?
Pussycat shares her book with Puppy. Puppy asks Turtle to just join his club.
I can't, says Turtle. I'm making mud pies. Would you like to help?
Turtle and Puppy make mud pies. Puppy asks Mouse to join his club.
Not now,
says Mouse.
Mother is playing a fiddle, and I'm going to dance. Will you dance too?
Mouse and Puppy dance.
La 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 la.
Puppy asks Squirrel to join his club.
I can't,
says Squirrel.
My brother has a new ball, and we're going to play catch. Well, would you play too?
Squirrel and his brother play ball with Puppy. At home, Daddy has the tent all ready.
Did you find someone to join your club? He asks.
No, he runs, Puppy. But I have something to do now.
Oh, what is that? Asks Daddy.
Puppy wriggles into the tent.
Nap, he says. Having nothing to do has made me very tired.
The end.
So touching.
That was a great story, huh?
Yeah, that was wonderful. That really worked. My stomach pains are gone, and now I'm sleepy.
Yeah, just go to sleep.
Okay.
Okay.
On the count of three, ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Three.